Hi guys, so today's video is all about sort of the 8th Harry Potter book. I'm having a fantastic day. So today's February the 13th, 2016, and it is my brother's 21st birthday. Sort of party thing, we went bowling, we had some champagne. During the really nice day, I've just sort of come back and been studying and stuff like that. But I wanted to make a video in my reaction to the news that J.K. Rowling is publishing an 8th Harry Potter book. She said that it's not an 8th book, it's a script of the play that has been co-written with her and Jack Thorne. I think Jack Thorne's sort of the lead writer on this, and she's sort of crept in and helped with other things, but she's been writing the screenplay for Fantastic Beasts. I am actually going to see the play this year. I'm going to go see it on Boxing Day. I'm so excited. I'm going to see it with my brother and his girlfriend, and that is going to be amazing. But it'll be great to sort of get the play earlier and to sort of enter this world. I wrote a fanfiction of Rose Weasley now with Sarah because they're in the same year, and that's just sort of, it's really struck out to me, and it's really interesting to see what J.K. Rowling wrote and sort of to re-enter this world. I'm also really scared about re-entering the world. I kind of quite like it where it was left in this really nice, amazing bubble of just happiness and love and all those sorts of things that sort of the Harry Potter books taught us as children. I will be doing a further video on my reaction to the casts and the casting calls for the actors and who they've cast and things like that. I'm really, really happy with the cast thus far, so that's going to be really, really interesting to see. But yeah, what are your thoughts on the 8th book? What do you think it will have in it? What do you think it won't have in it? Leaky Horden have released a podcast about this book literally like the day after the announcement was made, so let me know in the comments what you guys think. I am super duper excited, and I've had some days to sort of think about this, and I'm still really sort of giddy with excitement. So let me guys know what you think. Tomorrow's video will be Valentine's Day reads to get you guys into the reading spirit and to have this spirit carry on. Also will be a few tips of how to do Valentine's and long distance relationship. So have a great day. Bye guys, bye.